that the death of a mother crystal should be so beautiful.